Mars is orbited by two moons, Phobos and Deimos. Phobos has a diameter of approximately 23 kilometers, while Deimos is just 13 kilometers across. The two moons were discovered in 1877, but their origin remains unknown. Observations of the moons suggest the pair resemble asteroids. With gravity too weak to create a spherical shape, the moons have an asymmetric, lumpy structure. The moon's surfaces mainly reflect long-wavelength near-infrared radiation. This is similar to D-type asteroids, which sit in the outer part of the asteroid belt that orbits the Sun between Mars and Jupiter. This has led to the idea that the moons might actually be asteroids that were scattered towards Mars and captured by the planet's gravity. But not everyone agrees. Captured moons normally orbit a planet on inclined or elliptical orbits, but Phobos and Deimos have near circular orbits around Mars's equator. A second possibility is that Mars's moons were formed during a giant impact with the planet. Debris from the collision would be thrown into orbit and coalesce into the two moons, both orbiting in the same plane. JAXA's Martian Moon Exploration Mission will be seeking the answer as to how Phobos and Deimos were formed. The spacecraft is carrying instruments that can examine the composition of the two moons, including those developed by the French and US space agencies. If the composition of Phobos and Deimos is similar to that of Mars, the two moons were probably carved from the Martian surface during a giant impact. But if the moon's composition is different from the planet, then they likely formed in a different part of the solar system and are captured asteroids. You can follow the Martian Moons Exploration Mission on our Twitter feed and website.